My name is Babak Safa. I am a resident in Liberty. As you are aware, Iraqi forces attacked Ashraf on September 1st. They killed 52 of our brothers and sisters. They had absolutely no protection. They were supposed to be protected by Iraqi forces as a promise that they were given to by United States and Minami. But unfortunately, almost all of them were executed, mostly by Kuregrad shots. We are very concerned about the security of the people that are still left in Ashraf, our other sisters and brothers that are still in Ashraf, especially seven of them, six sisters and one of our brothers have been taken as hostages. We have absolutely no news about where they are. We are deeply concerned about their security, and we want them to be brought back to Ashraf as soon as possible. We started our hunger strike the same day, on September 1st. We started our hunger strike here in Camp Liberty, and we will not stop this hunger strike until our hostages are released and also our security is guaranteed.